Okay. Should we not there? Good. Yo, everybody. It's Service the Bear here. I am doing a little recording of the workers and forces of Soviet Republic. Just doing a quick check here. Yep, I forgot to get the game capture set up there. That's why it was a little black screen. Me kind of going, nuts. Shows how I'm out of touch at this moment in time. Okay. So, just to let you know, there will be a little most likely to be playing in the background. Folks, this is a cross-stitch. And I'm also new to the game. This thing to do with crafting. Some might like it. Anyways. Yeah, this is an early access game right now. It's only recently came out. It's currently available on Steam right now with 5% off at the moment in time. It is at, let me just have a quick check here. I should still have, did have some internet access problems of my own. I don't care if it's hitting the old version still. Blah, blah, blah. My brain is not working today. Okay, Yep, there we go. So here it's currently available on early access right now. And I got it at the price of 18.99 here. I've only had a look at it from videos and pictures and such. I had a little bit of a play around just to get some features and stuff. Well, considering it's early access game right now, it's behind the tutorials. I'm kind of leaving it on everything that is just now just to get an experience with it. So, currently right now, we are on the Eastern Europe region hills, like the one we've got, or we can basically set these fireballs or something. Especially, I'm just leaving it on the easy just now. Everything's on the easy, small, easy, and all that stuff. My drink on the easy just now is disabled, so although I might, you know what? Nah, we shouldn't put it up. Night day cycle, we'll leave that on there. Building fire, we'll leave that on. Global events at this moment in time can't set, so there's no disabled just now. Pollution, pollution, of course, disabled. Start year, so it started in 1960 there. We're leaving the vehicles to locked according to year. And education-wise is, I can either have it keep it simple where we don't have to have kindergartens or elementary schools, or we can go off full out thingy. You know what, screw it, go full out thingy. Yeah, Geo. We'll see how I can screw this up. Okay. Gonna do that on pause just now. Ooh, clouds. Skybox looks okay. Fluffy cotton blue. How far can we get into it? Like, ooh. Okay. Okay, how close the trees don't exactly look great, but they do the job. Some people will be picking that. Grass. You might seem security, I don't use these in grass. Fairly a black hair controls a little those bits I did not know this before. So. So map-wise, it seems rather large, and this is supposed to be small. This is small as heck. I'm wondering what's the best bit to start at. They all, I think, they're all generally good for power and... Well, it's just something to be real, don't they? I'm wondering if it's best to try and maybe kind of... be close to one that does power and... There's Road. See, I guess Road and Rail. Road and Rail and Power. Here we go. Okay. Alright, let's get some more. Let's get an old thing. Start something like that. No, just something basic. Wow. Okay. What's the plans? Chicago. Gas station fuel. Okay. We have a yurt of some sort. Let's get out of here. Very nice loading. Okay, so I think if we're going to do anything else, we need to get energy stuff as well. So, let's go and come on to it. Substation. So if we're going to build a coal plant, I'm going to guess we're going to need the power. But we've got power stations in there. Well, power coming from outside. Transformer. Okay. Right. Nope, there's no tutorial, so I am winning big time. Let's look for the... Based on my experience with a lot of games like this, the grid here that I'm seeing, like the squares and that, is showing that there's no coal in there. So I can't get much coal. Here we can see a couple of variants. Green obviously is good, orange is gravel. You can't seem to put in a flat ground on it, so that's fine. I'm just going to go with this. So... That seems a bit odd, really. It goes roll onto a hill area, and then it adds to the flat top line. Wow, it's fine. The flat top line here. My UVs is going down. Oh, Just flat. So we got coal, we got gravel. Let's get some iron. Good, I can use some there ain't no iron in those hills. Ooh, not really good in here. Wow. So totally not finding any. And yeah, when I looked about before, the iron was kicking around the hillside. Looking around is I think with this, I should have implemented the system of click it, like in with City Skylines, where you click it and it will show you all the areas where you can actually build it and where it's useful. This is. Oh great! I found iron! There it is. How far is this iron away from the other? Straight. Okay. Okay. Population statistics. What am I missing? This is the role wise. Possibly. I think it might be the role, I'm not too sure. Thank you. Okay. Substations. Ah, there we go. Buildings look do what they need to do. Once this is early access. Right, so we're taking power from this here. We're gonna have the road here. And get the road all the way up here. Obviously these are power, just still building stuff there. So I'm not putting that aside because obviously we're a bit. some candy corn here. Well, real disruption there. Notification.
Scottish power cut us off?
I have no idea. Got some food needed. Probably best to maybe get some food. Agro farm. Take it real there, we don't have a location. It's dire. Let's kind of pull it off. That is, I have no idea. That there. No idea. No. Right. Let's get the small field just now. Small food. Make it two. Because they need 75 workers each. got 200 there. Ooh, so yeah, hold on. Not paying attention to that's a good point. Not really telling me worker wise. Okay. So 75 workers for that field. Ten workers for the kindergarten, 10 workers for the school. So that gives us 85 each, so that's like 15, 30. 30 I've got left. Good. Obviously once we meet once that they're done. I need some more. Yeah. Whether or not that'll be enough power, I have no idea. People! We have people!
Snooky!
My shocking camera control. We have people! Motion sickness. Sorry. Right, we have buildings. Whether or not we have enough power, I have no idea. Let me have a look. Alright, just population status. I don't think so. Buildings without power. We have no power coming in at all. Did I connect it right? Like for some. Ah, input. There. So, we need to import connecting power here, so what do the building use? It's looking for about 2 minutes. Oh, no, I don't think that's enough to take. Okay, max wattage is 130 kilowatts. Where did I see it again? Sugar. Right, cool. So that's the connection's fine. Okay, I think that's what that is. That's fine, okay. Let's go directly from A to B. Some other infrastructure's in the way. So I can't... So that... Okay. Yep, they're not connected. Okay, we got 22 volts coming to our substation. Voltage. 12 volts. Right. The 3rd of January 1960, and we have not killed them. Okay. Brain think. Brain not think. I'm creating things. Too much of a sharp turn. Must go from point A to point B. Oh my god, seriously? Too long. What? Can I kill things? Too long. Too short. Too this. Too that. Too fanny. Too crappy. Too hurdy. Too pokey. I'm getting grumpy and annoyed now. Can you tell? Right. Flat and straight. Shouldn't be no problem. Okay, see it? Flat and straight. No problem. Finish up here once we get this connected. Yes! Done and dusted. That is connected. I'm happy. I'm going to have a quick check to see if there's any chance we can put the walls across it. Probably not. Yeah, other infrastructure's in the way. I am gonna save it here and save it here. Okay, so we're on the fifth day. This is January 1960. We haven't killed anybody or bothered yet. So far, we have managed to build a couple of little homes here, holding at least 100 workers each. Got some paths and roads down. There's no road going anywhere. We got some school, kindergarten, we got power. We're buying power from another country area. We have got a small field up and agro plant, along with a warehouse finally connecting up the goods. This is a little awkward because we're going to connect up the rail next, I think, after this. That's why I kind of kept it there, because obviously the rail comes in and goes out that way. So I'm going to see if I can get it to go that way. Now I can connect that up to there. But yeah, that's it. So far, I'm liking it so far. Still early access, of course, so there's only reason to come out. Is you save 5% on Steam right now. It's currently at $18.99 UK and about $24 in America. is that there's no tour or anything yet, so you're kind of running slightly blind. Obviously, I'm sure you can probably pick some information up off their site and that. And I have some lucky forums up. I haven't looked at that site. I've registered in doing this and how I go. But so far, I'm liking it. For early access, it's pretty good so far. Anything else? That is it. I'm just going to change my thing right here. Okay. So I'd like to say basically thanks for watching my video for, what is it, about an hour and a couple of minutes now. Hope you enjoyed it and watch some of the other videos I've got put up there recently. They're only little short ones from Yakuza O and Transport Fever. Just little short ones, nothing particularly fancy. Still worth a watch. See if you like them. Give them the thumbs up, thumbs down here or what, leave a comment, etc. Subscribe if you want to. It helps. It's nice to see new people coming and watching my new channel. Other than that, thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed it and I'll catch you later.